So YouTube just released its first ever copyright transparency report, which reveals the platform's copyright claims process isn't as broken as it looks. Apparently, more than 2.2 million, or about 60%, of disputed copyright claims are resolved in the uploader's favor.
Two men have been indicted by a grand jury for running a massive YouTube ContentID scam that made them more than $20 million.